immigration obviously is the main topic of conversation these days, but I don't think anybody in America doesn't want legal immigrants. And if they come to work here, that's fine. Who cares? But it's the illegal immigration that's the problem.